Romania. She was leading coming into this event.
And she's been absolutely brilliant on this event. Got cancer right into two back layouts. She takes away the effect that there's a balance beam underneath her. And that's one of the things the judges look for. They want you to work like you're on the floor exercise mat, and yet that beam is 4 inches wide. Aggressive worker, right into a back layout, and she makes it more difficult by landing on with her feet together. There's not much room on that beam.
I say, I've got narrow feet to do that, don't
yes.
you?
Yes, she taps her toe, comes back, showing her flexibility. There's an interesting move. You have to make sure that your hips and shoulders are right over that beam, otherwise it'll throw you right off. But whenever you're grasping the beams with your hands, it's easier to stay in control. It's the aerial moves that get you into trouble, as she's preparing for right now. Back walkover, back handspring, two in a row, and a double twist.
Oh, yes.
Excellent routine.
Simona Pałka leading coming in here, and she throws a good one.
No breaks in her routine, Jack. Katerina Zabo
is up next.
What a great view. This is the view the gymnast has of the balance beam. You can see that you really try yourself up, and on her back handspring back layout, she was directly over the top on both of them. In fact, when you're standing right over like that, you can't even see your legs. And here's another back handspring into her double leg layout where she lands with both feet together. And her dismount. What an intricate movements here. This is a tumbling series or acrobatic series. They have to have three seed moves, which are the most difficult of all the moves, and she has all of them.
9-9-0, Kathy, and that puts her in the lead ahead of Kathy Johnson and Mary Lou Retton as we come up now to a Katerina Szabo, who was in second place coming in here.
She received a perfect 10 in the all-around competition. Of course, that doesn't count going into this meet, and here's her planche. Look at the flexibility and the strength.
9-9-5 to tie for the gold medal with 10 to take it.
The Romanians have been so mentally strong on this event. They are aggressive. They go out there and they do the job. They may fall, but they never hesitate. Four back handsprings in a row. She actually only gets credit for the three back handsprings. The fourth is for just a little extra originality and showmanship there. I think more so for the audience. In this competition, as we said in the beginning, it's important to go all out and not to hold back or be under too much control. Back handspring, back layout, no bobbles, no hesitations. Sort of a Valdez there on her split. She moves quickly. It seems the high scores on this event come from the quick paced routine that we've seen so far. Look at this side scale. Talk about control. They're all settling down into the competition a lot more. Round up, double back. They look very confident up on the beam.